prayer with her audience continues.
Well, the crowd is the reason that I'm there. They're in the last year or so, I guess because people realize that I've been around for such a long time. The audience is always so warm and so giving to me. And that's where I get my motivation and inspiration. And of course, the warmer they are, the warmer I feel, and the more you want to give. And that's what this sport is all about. It's really about giving to the audience. So as long as they're there, you give it all you can.
Ladies and gentlemen, Olympic gold.
Now on the ice, she brought the house down earlier, and she's been such an integral part of skating for the last 20 years, Dorothy Hamill.
This piece of music, Requiem, I think you can hear a pin drop in this arena. But it's not just the music, it's the way Dorothy just holds her body. It's just mesmerizing. So soft and so lyrical. Pleasure over the years of touring with Dorothy, and I have learned so much from her skating. Famous Hamill Camel. Represents the sheer beauty and the passion of figure skating, and it captures everything that I know what it feels like to be out on that ice.
Almost as if time stands still, and it's 1976 all over again. There is a timeless quality to Dorothy Hamlin.